Hi there. My name is Jeremy Moore, and I'm the Assistant Director in Off-Campus Housing and Neighborhood Relations here at the University of Colorado Boulder. I'm very excited to introduce the Commuting Buffs virtual community to you today, which is powered by Microsoft Teams. For all students that are commuting, you'll be automatically enrolled into the Commuting Buffs program, and you'll also be automatically added to our Microsoft Teams community. This community is used for facilitating virtual engagement, programming, meetups with fellow commuting students, and also information sharing. Let me go ahead and without further ado, share my screen so that you can see a little bit more about our Microsoft Teams community. Today I'm going to be showing you last year's group, but this year's group will look very similar. I'm still working to build it out. Essentially, once you're added to the group, you're going to receive an email saying that you've been added to the Commuting Buffs channel, or team rather. Click on that link and it'll allow you to either log in through the web interface or to download the Microsoft Teams app onto your mobile device or your computer or tablet. I'm going to strongly encourage you to download an app, whether it's on your phone or tablet or computer. This is going to enable you to get real-time notifications when we've added messages into the Teams group and also allow you to more fully engage in the virtual community. Once you've done that, you're going to be able to see that there's several different channels. You're going to see a general channel here, which includes all students in the group. So there's several hundred of you, so you're not alone. In this group channel here, the general channel, we add threaded discussion topics, which students can respond to either by writing reply here and typing in a response. Or you can also do, similar to many social media channels, you can add a thumbs up, a heart, or another reaction. If you want to start your own conversation topic, you can certainly start here by clicking on this bar at the bottom. This is start a new conversation. You can also use GIFs or a whole variety of other integrations through different app platforms. You're also going to see that there's going to be a channel for carpooling. So this is an opportunity for you to connect with other students to ask about ways to get to campus and if you want to share a ride. This likely will look a little different this coming year with many of you having a blended instruction, whether it's through remote learning or whether it's through a variety of in-person interactions. That being said, RTD will still be running the bus services just with reduced capacities, and some students might choose to drive to campus as well. Each student's going to be assigned to a cluster channel, and again, these are going to look different this coming year because we'll have different commuter peer mentors. But in the past, we've had these organized by location. This year, we're most likely going to have these organized by college. So you'll be assigned to a cluster, and you'll only be able to see your cluster. And this is a smaller group of students, usually about 40 to 50 students. And so similar to that main channel, you can do discussions in here as well, but only the folks in this individual channel are going to be able to see your interactions. Some of our commuter peer mentors have done many different things to engage their clusters. Haley, who was one of our commuter peer mentors who just recently graduated, loved to provide Monday inspiration for her students in her cluster, which is always most appreciated. We also have a page here where we post information about upcoming events on campus. Here you can see a variety of events from last year. We had some orientation events and then also some things that happened during Welcome Week. Here is a video hangout channel. This is where folks can just have a pop-up and prompt to a video hangout with other students or with some of the commuter peer mentors. Most likely your commuter peer mentor will work to facilitate a video meetup early in the semester with your assigned cluster. We'll also be hosting these throughout the year on the main channel here as well. So there you have it. Microsoft Teams is pretty intuitive, but if you have any questions, don't hesitate to reach out to either myself or your commuter peer mentor. If you'd like to connect with me directly, I certainly encourage it and welcome it. My email address is the easiest way to get a hold of me. And my email is Jeremy, J-E-R-E-M-Y dot Moore, M-O-O-R-E, at colorado.edu. I look forward to meeting many of you in person, and if not in person, in our virtual community here this coming year. Congrats on becoming a Buff, and good luck with getting everything ready before school starts.